The sea is his, and he made it. His hands formed the dry land. Oh, come, let us worship and bow down. Let us kneel before the Lord our Maker. For he is our God, and we are the people of his pasture, and the sheep of his hand. Today, if you will hear his voice, harden not your heart, as in the provocation, and as in the day of temptation in the wilderness. When your fathers tempted me, proved me, and saw my work, 40 years long, as I grieved with this generation, said, it is a people that do err in their heart. And they have not known my ways. And to whom I swear in my wrath, that they should not enter into my rest.